This whole announcement of emergency here, emergency there, stopping this gathering, stopping that gathering. In my view, on the surface, it will appear to the world that the president is acting to deal with, COVID-19 and so on. But the real intention is not to deal with COVID-19 at all. The real intention is to find space to put the pieces of the rigging equipment together, so that by the time anybody could say, Jack, the election had been compromised.